You will not be harmed if you do what I say.
We just witnessed the largest bank heist in history. About $1 billion.
We'll let him walk right past us.
We got a hostage situation over at American Global.
So they broke into a bank and didn't take any cash.
Doesn't make any sense.
Mail on into the bank. Let's see what they really want.
Justice by any means, even if you cross the line.
The guy was guilty. That's the truth.
They planted a computer virus. It randomly withdraws money from all the accounts and deposits it into the bad guy's account.
You ever hear of the chaos theory?
One random act causes another, and in the end, the pattern emerges.
God!
Officer Dan, you back up.
What about the money?
This money is from the World National Financial Job. I don't have a concern.
Are you connecting the dots? Putting the pieces together? Is the pattern starting to emerge?
We're chasing a phantom. Just when we have him, he disappears.
Jason Statham.
Doesn't look like much of a detective.
Ryan Phillippe.
I can say the same about you.
And Wesley Snipes.
The bad guy wins at the end of this story.
It's not over yet. You steal $1 billion, they will find you.
Chaos.
After this, nothing would surprise me.